Science is always pushing the bar of what's possible, but sometimes it really outdoes itself. In recent years, many of the most exciting breakthroughs in biology and medicine have surrounded the human eye, but none more so than the seeming total restoration of vision itself. This is Unveiled, and today we're taking a closer look at some exciting developments that are enabling blind people to see again. Do you need the big questions answered? Are you constantly curious? Then why not subscribe to Unveiled for more clips like this one, and ring the bell for more thought-provoking content. According to figures from the World Health Organization, there are around 1 billion people worldwide with some form of visual impairment, and around 40 million of those are blind. Blindness isn't a straightforward diagnosis, however. It comes in degrees of severity, and there are a number of causes, leading to various types of blindness, some of which medicine has more control over, while others, it doesn't. Whether a person is made blind by a genetic condition, by injury, by age-related sight loss, or by any other means, it has a major impact on how they live their lives. The WHO estimates that some 80% of visual impairment can either be prevented or cured. But more often than not, total blindness is billed as an irreversible condition. Therefore, it's little wonder that some recent experiments have caught global attention. The London Project to Cure Blindness has been one of the organizations leading the way. In 2018, it released details of patients regaining sight after being the first to receive retinal tissue engineered from stem cells. The trial was run on two people, a woman in her 60s and a man in his 80s, both of whom were suffering from severe age-related macular degeneration, one of the most common causes of sight loss. Importantly, neither was fully blind, but they both could no longer read or complete many daily tasks. It's very possible that blindness would have set in before long, but the trial had a major impact. A stem cell patch was fashioned for them and delicately placed under the retina onto the back of their eyes, where macular degeneration takes hold. Within 12 hours, both were able to read again, reporting a dramatic and total improvement in what they could see. The study is actually one in a long list of similar studies, dating back to the early 2000s, where science has experimented with stem cells in the eye. In 2021, reports emerged of another success, this time staged by the company Regenerative Patch Technologies, who again treated patients with severe age-related macular degeneration and again reported some major improvements in the vision of participants. However, until recently, most studies have either relented from or haven't had much success in tackling full blindness. We have developed ways to stop, slow, and even reverse worsening eyesight under some conditions, but bringing back total lost vision is a different matter. In 2022, reports emerged regarding another study that did seemingly manage to cure the blind, however. It was conducted by a team at Sweden's Linköping University, and 20 people took part, including 14 who were completely blind. In this case, all participants had developed severely damaged corneas. Cornea is at the very front of the eye, the transparent film that covers the pupil and iris. Again, damaged or diseased corneas are a prominent cause for sight loss worldwide. However, corneal transplants are possible and can prove effective. One problem, though, is that we're low on people willing to donate their corneas after they've died. This study broke new ground by finding an alternative solution in pig skin. The team was able to construct cornea replacements out of pig skin, which contains collagen, which is a key ingredient in the cornea. The new product was then fitted into participants' eyes, with some reporting not just improved, but perfect vision post-op. As pig skin corneas could be easy to mass produce, the hope is that this switch might one day cure corneal blindness completely. Beyond stem cell therapy and transplants, some scientists are hitting right at the source for blindness through CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing. This long-debated modern technology promises so much in terms of humans one day having full control over their own biologies. With blindness in particular, one goal is to effectively rewrite certain gene mutations that are known to cause sight loss, remove them from the patient, and therefore allow them to see again. So far, there have been positive but varied results. For example, in late 2022, the US biotech company Editas Medicine released details of one study featuring 14 participants, three of which experienced vastly improved vision as a result of its methods. In this case, the focus was on those with a rare and specific congenital condition known as Leber congenital amaurosis 10. Participants were injected with a CRISPR solution designed to remove one particular protein. The process did achieve clinically meaningful improvements, but in less than 25% of cases, in part because Leber congenital amaurosis 10 affects very few people in total. Editas paused the trial soon after completing the first wave. Therefore, it remains to be seen how much further this treatment could be taken. But finally, there is another promising possibility in technology. The concept of smart glasses is by now well known, although no single product has yet to truly take off. Beyond simply being an ultra-convenient gadget, however, many researchers believe physical tech like this could hold the key to the restoration of sight. In the Netherlands especially, research is quickly taking shape. Nestor is a Dutch multi-partnered initiative geared towards developing a neural prosthesis to effectively bypass the eye itself, while still generating sight inside the brains of its user. Meanwhile, Envision is one Dutch-based company already building a product to achieve that. While designs do differ, most are targeting camera glasses that wirelessly connect to an implant or chip inside the brain. This chip is then able to convert the photographic data it receives into signals that are understandable to the brain's visual cortex. From here, the information should present itself to the user in much the same way as unimpaired sight does. The tech has replaced the eye itself, meaning that any and all problems affecting the eye should no longer result in blindness. It is still a young technology and mostly untested on humans. One major problem is that such glasses would need to be as low power as possible, due to the risk of increased electrical activity in the brain having serious adverse effects. However, there is growing confidence that a tech solution is possible, with the race firmly on to make it a reality. Which of these solutions do you think shows the most promise? From stem cells to transplants, from edited genes to artificial connections, it could be that we're on the brink of a major health achievement, because that's how scientists are making blind people see again. What do you think? Is there anything we missed? Let us know in the comments. Check out these other clips from Unveiled, and make sure you subscribe and ring the bell for our latest content.